Jacksonville community is mourning the death of a young man. 21-year-old Jeremy Provin was found with a fatal gunshot wound at a Gainesville apartment complex this morning. His body was found at the Fox Hollow Apartments. A person of interest in that case, Montreal Thomas Jr., has surrendered himself to JSO. Investigators believe the two knew each other.